I'm here at the Guildford Spectrum as part of our Deal of the Week with the Guildford Flames. I've got my skates, I'm going to take you behind the scenes. Let's go.
So, Challenge Weekend opens against Basingstoke. Bit of a tough one.
Good team performance, and McKinney, Thomas and Marek like started off and got us going today.
I thought we played really well last night. Swindon, as we know over the years, tough place to go in.
We just got to regroup now and get ready for it as well, and got the boys into it, and then, yeah, we took the chances.
It was the most important thing, we got the 4 points.
So you've seen behind the scenes in the Guildford Flames locker room here at the Guildford Spectrum. Now let's check out some of the action on the ice. So Deal of the Week with the Guildford Flames is half price family tickets to a choice of six games. That's six games here at the Guildford Spectrum for two adults and two children at just £19. Check it out.